Enemies on our left!
The Cerberus team.
Scratch one. They're behind us!
Something.
Leave it. We have enough trouble.
Tally said no one's ever captured a geth intact.
You know the risk. That's all I'm going to say.
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
Hang on, folks.
Open the port side here.
Piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up. Interrogated.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. It is important we test it thoroughly before attempting the Omega-4 relay. It will take some time to properly integrate it with our own systems.
Let me know when it's done. Until then, we keep building our team.
Of course, Shepard. The crew will begin work immediately.
I'll let you know when the IFF is ready for shakedown.
We have a geth down in the AI core. It makes me a little uneasy. I hope you don't activate him. But you would know best.
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
As always, Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
I'm turning this thing back on. Be ready.
Aye, aye.
I have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. I am prepared to resist any hacking attempt.
You understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
You said my name aboard the Reaper. Have we met?
We know of you.
You mean I've fought a lot of geth?
We have never met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other geth.
We are all geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepherd, Commander, Alliance, Human, fought heretics, killed by collectors, rediscovered on the old machine.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics ask the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machine's hardware to protect our future.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the old machines. Shepherd Commander opposes the heretics. Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
Are you asking to join us?
Yes.
Then what should I call you?
Geth.
I mean you, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are Geth. There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion, for we are many.
Well, that seems appropriate.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. We will integrate into Normandy. We anticipate the exchange of data.
Hey.
Talk to me, Jack.
Why?
I'm not interested in some dumb shit love affair. Never goes right.
Why do you put so much distance between us?
Murtok, a guy. Used me like the rest. For sex, for biotics. It was fun, and he ruined everything. We tagged a weapons frigate with a Batarian escort and got separated. He had a choice. Leave with the guns, or come back for me. Idiot dumped the score and waded into the squints. I made the shuttle, but no way he was getting out.
And?
I fly for a day or so, and then the shuttle kicks out this recording. He set it to play if he hadn't checked in. He figured that would mean he was dead. Talked about the future we were supposed to have. How he had planned to set us up a home. How he loved me and he was sorry it wasn't going to happen.
You feel like his death was your fault?
No. He did it to himself. You feel, you get sloppy. It's that damn simple. He found out, and you'll find out.
If he had left you, you would have died.
So what? You ever see me flinch? Or run? Geth is easy. Fucking on-off switch. But this, it just burrows in. Like those husks, you end up with nothing inside. I'm supposed to take that and say, thanks, dead guy.
How about a little effort here, Jack? I'm getting tired of the wall you put up.
It's there for you too. Don't you get it? This will screw your mission. You want out alive? You goddamn run.
Good thing the mission is suicide. I guess everything works out.
Are you nuts?
I'm also technically undead, so do your worst.
Okay, what the fuck, Shepard?
So you're crazy, so what? That's practically stamped on the boarding pass for this mission.
It's just gonna hurt, or you'll mess around, or I'll end up killing you or something.
And?
And that sucks.
So it'll suck. But how much fun is it gonna be on the way?
I need some time to think, all right? Really, just leave me alone. God damn it.
No messages for you, Commander.
Probe launched. Launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Away. We have used half our fuel. Thank you.
Zora Vasnima Naraya, requesting permission to dock with the Raya.
Our system has your ship flagged to Cerberus. Verify.
After time adrift among open stars, along tides of light and through shoals of dust, I will return to where I began.
Permission granted. Welcome home, Talizora.
We'd like a security and quarantine team to meet us. Our ship is not clean.
Understood. Approach exterior docking cradle 17.
Captain Shepard, Talizora told me a lot about you. I wish we could be meeting under more pleasant circumstances.
Tali helped the Normandy's crew out of many difficult situations. I'm here to return the favor.
I understand. As the commander of the vessel she serves on, your voice carries weight. I wish I could do more to help Tali. The trial requires that I be officially neutral, but I'm here if you need to talk. They're charging you with bringing active geth into the fleet as part of a secret project.
That's insane. I never brought active geth aboard. I only sent parts and pieces.
Let's deal with that later, Tali. What's our next step, Captain?
Technically, I'm under orders to place Tali Zora under arrest pending the hearing. So, Tali, you're confined to this ship until this trial is over.
Thank you, Captain.
Preparations got underway as soon as you arrived. The hearing's being held in the Garden Plaza. Good luck.